previously.
What is up, guys? Back. We didn't have a clear winner from our previous challenge between me and Jihin, so our challenge continues. This time around, it's the meringue challenge. For this challenge, we're racing against each other to make a meringue that will not spill out of the bowl when it's turned over. Since we are ONE Championship athletes, we're gonna add a twist. We're gonna do 20 push-ups and 20 chair dips, and then we're gonna start beating the eggs. Whoever does it in the fastest time wins. We need one egg, 2 tablespoons of sugar. Obviously, we need a pot to do the work. For those of you at home who want to try this challenge, you guys have the ingredients back home, but if you don't, be sure to check out pandamart and get your deliveries to your doorstep fast and easy. Push up time. Let's go.
That's actually tiring. Oh shit. Okay, good. I think this is going to take forever. It's even harder because you just did push-ups and your arms are burning. Keep going! You did the arms, but you're not doing anything for the legs. Maybe I should squat. Leg, gotta be smart sometimes. Ah! It's faster now. I'm gonna win this challenge now. Does this feel no? Oh! Does this help? How do I make this? This is. My way. I tried the blender, I tried the cup, I tried everything. It didn't work out. Be sure to try this at home and record your time and let us know. You know, be sure to download foodpanda and go to pandamart and get your deliveries to your doorstep, and stay safe during this time. See you guys.